Men frequently categorize themselves in the same way that a pack of animals does. In a male group, for example, the natural leader would be the alpha, while the rest would take subordinate roles. Despite the fact that this is a common way for men to display their social position, women share this psychological habit with other women. By understanding those six female types, we may understand better why some women do the same. Let us look at two distinct characteristics that each woman has to understand what makes her so special. The alpha female. 1. She is a powerful leader. When other women need someone to look up to and be inspired by, the group's alpha female is often the one who makes the choice. Because of her certain approach to every scenario, she can confidently lead a group into uncertain situations. Alpha female personalities behave similarly to alpha male personalities in that they are ready to take on challenging jobs in order to put their leadership skills to the test and advance their social standing. 2. She is confident in herself. Not only will everyone believe the alpha woman is amazing at all she does, but she also knows it. Her self-assurance provides her the capacity to realize her worth in the world, which helps her get through difficult circumstances. The alpha female's self-assurance is what makes her such a superb leader and so appealing to most men. She is confident in her ability to keep herself motivated to complete whatever task she sets her mind to. The beta female. 1. She is afraid. Because the beta female is not receptive to being forthright about her desires, she might quickly feel worried because she is unable to obtain all she desires in life. The beta girl is concerned about fitting in, whether with friends or a possible spouse. Anxiety is sometimes a self-fulfilling prophecy. Because of her many internal worries of not being good enough, she makes herself even more nervous by being hesitant to take leadership for fear of not fitting in. 2. She is warm and friendly. With the previous characteristics presenting the beta female in a bad light, we must realize that her anxieties frequently come from her excessively friendly nature. Because she attempts to gain acceptance via compassion, the beta female is typically regarded as one of the nicest personalities. Being nice is what allows the beta female to create relationships and make connections in the first place. Yet, being overly friendly is frequently what causes the beta female to suffer in partnerships. Many people take advantage of beta girls' kindness for selfish benefit. The gamma female. 1. She is well organized. The gamma female is likely to have an ordered space and lifestyle to ensure her personal requirements are satisfied and she can live happily. The gamma female undoubtedly has her life in order, from keeping a clean and tidy living space to keeping a constant routine. From the outside, the gamma female lifestyle may appear to be too good to be true. A gamma girl will thrive in an atmosphere where she can do things her way while still making organizational sense. 2. She is motivated. The gamma female will pursue her desires in life, and there is nothing that can be done to stop her. When an idea that she believes in is placed in her brain, the gamma female will harness her inner drive to guarantee she achieves her objective. When given all of the necessary knowledge, the gamma female will be pushed to finish any work and whatever is required of her. Her capacity to see the broad picture enables her to take decisions now that will pay her later. The omega female. 1. She's a romantic. Omega women spend a lot of time reading classic literature and dreaming about romance. While they may be too bashful to pursue their love inclinations in real life, they may retreat into novels and movies to fulfill their romantic fantasies. Omega girls aspire to meet someone who shares their love and commitment to their relationship one day. Her capacity to think and converse intellectually makes this woman an excellent companion for a wide range of different types. She understands what she wants and is constantly looking for a genuine and deep relationship with someone special. 2. She is frequently overly sensitive. Because the omega female has a propensity to be quiet and to keep to herself in the presence of most others, it is difficult to detect that the omega female may get highly emotional. Because the omega female has a propensity to keep most of her feelings within, she will frequently have emotions stored up and will ultimately erupt. Because of repressed feelings and a predisposition to be sensitive, these ladies are far more prone than other personality types to experience a panic attack or emotional difficulties. The omega female may put on a brave face, yet she is filled with powerful emotions. The delta female. 1. She is a talker. People that communicate successfully in life typically have happy lives, and this is especially true for the Delta female. She may not always want to talk to or connect with new people, but she is extremely adept at talking with others in order to communicate her needs and comprehend others. Delta females understand the power of words and utilize that awareness to their advantage when dealing with others. Her ability to have meaningful discussions is what allows her to connect with individuals she likes in a far more comfortable way than simply meeting random strangers. 2. She is practical. The Delta female's capacity really comes in handy in a variety of scenarios. This characteristic indicates that she is not daydreaming about fantasy circumstances, but rather focuses on actual chances in life. Her patience also contributes significantly to her ability to retain realistic viewpoints. With likely prior experiences that caused her to be timid in the first place, the Delta female will have life concerns that may come out as gloomy. What others see as gloomy, the Delta female sees as realistic, because she may not believe that the best things will happen in her life. The Sigma female. 1. She is loyal. One of the best reasons to be friends with a Sigma female is that they are very loyal and committed to those they care about. When a buddy asks them to do something or to assist them out, the Sigma guy will jump at the chance and will always be available to lend a helping hand when needed. A Sigma female will never forget what someone has done for her and will always be willing to return a debt to someone close to her. Getting close to a Sigma girl means having an ally at your side who will always be there to defend you. 2. She becomes emotionally attached. The Sigma female possesses many of the characteristics and overtly threatening personality features found in Alpha females. The Sigma female, on the other hand, is considerably more likely than the Alpha female to develop an emotional attachment to someone. As a result, she is frequently more emotional and prone to being excessively connected. If the Sigma female becomes linked to someone who turns out to be worse than they expected, it will be tough for the Sigma female to sever the relationship. This finally bites the Sigma female, since her emotional attachment causes sentiments to be held for a long period without resolution. As we can see, each female personality is distinct in its own way, having both good and bad characteristics connected with it. Understanding each personality of the feminine identity can help you understand not just why people act the way they do, but also why you act the way you do. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to subscribe button before you go.